Hi, how are you? My name is Joe Calabro from Pasticceria Gelateria Italiana here in Ottawa. Today we're going to do a ricotta crostata, sweet dough, and we're going to roll it into a flan shell. Make sure you always have a clean flan shell. First is eggs and sugar. I just incorporate them. And in stages, add your ricotta. Now it gets nice and soft. Orange and lemon zest. And last but not least, raisins, which were soaked in rum syrup. Incorporate everything. You pour it in the flan shell. And now we're going to roll some sweet dough, and we're going to do a lattice on top of it. And you cut them in strips. Okay, this way. So you egg wash the top and you bake it at 325 for 30 minutes, and we'll give you the finished product. And this is the finished product.